How to turn this with no screwdriver into this. That could be a hammer for you, like this bat. And get hammering, and now that you did this, you're gonna put it in circles, pull it back out.
Grab this and hammer it again.
And now, since you don't have a screwdriver, twist it with your fingers.
Like, find anything that you think might fit this.
What I found was actually this. Believe it or not,
it works.
Freaking amazing. Watch this. And there you have it. Let me know how to do more DIY.